Hey everyone, I'm back. Okay, let's shrink down and actually do this. Do this right. Alright, I hope I did this right. Alright, just keep running. So yeah, like I was saying, God, I can't even finish this, like, vlogging in one video because I keep getting sidetracked by actually playing the game. Who would have figured? Well, I know I've talked about that before, but... So yeah, I went for my job interview on Friday, and... You know, I thought it went pretty well. Look, I succeeded in growing a yellow Pico Bloom. It's all thanks to you. I'm so grateful for all your help. I'm working on my next Pico Bloom enhancement. All I need is some Mount Crenel mineral water to complete it. But the mountain is so far away, and I don't know how to get any. I wish someone would bring me some. Hey, what have you got there? Is that Mount Crenel mineral water? Did you bring it for me? Yes. Wow, thanks. This is just what I needed to complete my research. Come back when the bud blossoms. Yeah, I'm not sure what exactly you have to do to trigger it to blossom. I know you have to go far away or something, but other than that, I'm not really entirely sure. So I went in for my job interview on, you know, Friday the other day. And the position for which I interviewed was neither of the positions for which I sent my resume, but they still said, okay, well, you know, we looked at your resume and we thought that this position would be good. Get the heart. Might as well. So I went in and I interviewed for that. You know, I felt like I was able to do well. When they asked me a question like, you know, oh yeah, it's a really tough economy right now, how are you holding up? I'm like, well, I'm here for the interview today, so I'd say I'm doing fairly well. Or I'm here today, so I'd say I'm doing well. Something like that. Alright, where am I gonna go now? I really haven't planned this video out. Well... Okay. One of the button will select it, it doesn't cancel. I can go over here. I know there's something I can do over in this area. Actually, you know what? There are a couple of things I can do over in this area. Let me check the map. Oh, there's the map. Yeah, I'll just go take care of this. And then... I felt like I answered their questions well. Alright. Because I did a practice interview the day before. You know, to prepare. Alright, you get out of my way. Alright, fine, you don't have to get out of my way since you're not in my way to begin with. Alright, keep going. Alright, here's treasure. 200... I think I'm maxed out on the Mysteria shells now. Alright, is this... Alright, yeah, I've not been in that little hole yet. Alright, so let me find something to shrink down. Hello! You and your synchronized jumping. Alright, might as well... Let's start clearing out this stuff. I've still been looking on some lists to see, oh gosh, what I can do about finding the rest of the Kinstone fusions I need to do. So I have 5 remaining. And Kinstone piece. I know where one of them is right now that I'm going to do after I'm done over here. And then after that, I know where one of them is after that I can get only after I beat the game. Alright, you need to get out of my way. So that's 2. That means there are 3 more after that. And those are the ones I need to find. No, go into the map. Alright. Just gotta keep going and I'll find the monster. Oh, I gotta do this every time, don't I? But yeah, I felt like I did pretty well in the interview just because, you know, I seemed to get along well with the interviewers. They seemed to, you know, most of them seemed to have a really, you know, positive impression of me. That's the impression I got. Alright, here we go, Golden Octorok. And, you know, sent out my thank you letters afterwards and all that. Oh, that was easy. Alright, rupees I don't exactly need. Anything else here? I'm feeling lazy, so I'm just gonna take the Ocarina. No, sorry about that. Bumped my mic. Okay, I'm going back here. Quicker than walking. Nope. You do need your boots for this. Alright, can't go around. Don't think there's anything in there. Anything of import? Alright, well, go, Link. If I go... No, wait. That's not where I want to go. I want to go... Oh, yeah, I might as well do this while I'm here. I keep getting sidetracked by this and that and every little thing. 15 material shells. I'm pretty sure I'm already maxed out on those, but oh well. If I'm maxed out and I have the 130 figurines, then it should be fine. Alright, well, get your boots on. There we go. Hey, do you want to use kin stones with me? Well, yeah, how about it? All right. Okay, there's that one. I knew that one was one of the ones I needed to do. Look at that, a perfect fit. Well, shoot, what am I gonna do with the rest of the video? All right, let's see. All right, I don't know exactly what I need to do to trigger this thing, so let me just go every place I can think of, at least with the wind crests. Yeah, I don't know if this is what I actually need to do or if there's some specific spot I need to visit. I know the next item that the barrel researcher is gonna need is gonna be the red potion that I get from Syrup in the Minish Woods. So I don't know if I need to go visit Syrup again or what, because I've tried a couple of different things off screen. I've tried going to talk to Syrup. Oh, no, I didn't want to scare the bird off. Alright, so I guess if you play the ocarina while the bird's flying at you, then he'll not pick you up. He'll be like, dude, you're too loud. Alright, I've already been to the Caster Wilds. Okay, there, I've visited every Windcrest. So now let's go back to the Minish Woods and see if it's complete yet. Otherwise, I might just go and... just, you know, advance the plot, maybe? This is already, what, video 51? 52? Alright, go, Link. I know it'd be a lot shorter if I didn't worry about getting everything. But then I'd be worried that, well, you know, people wanted me to do everything or... Okay, are you gonna... Oh! What do I need to do? Well... I've practiced this off screen. Oh shoot, I can't even use my ocarina to get out of here because I'm Minish. A bird would kill me. If he could even hear me to begin with. Hey, a heart. Does that one always drop a heart? Or just drop it with a high probability? Alright, well, I'm up to like 8.5 minutes here. Oh, I got a burp. Must suppress. Cause it's not polite to burp. Even though I do it all the time. Where am I? I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Alright, you know what? Take your boots. We'll go talk to Syrup. Cause I don't know if there's... I don't know if you have to go like a certain distance away and coincidentally go to the next place where you need to get the thing. Yeah, I don't know. I'll talk to Syrup if that doesn't work. And that doesn't work. Actually, I know one other thing I could do. I'm in the Minish Woods. So I might as well unlock the thing that I... Or I might as well go into the thing I unlocked. I'll talk to Syrup first. Yeah, I don't know if this is actually necessary to advance this, to advance the barrel researcher's research. Okay, I know, you have potions for sale. Well, shoot, I'm up in, like... No, don't pick up the bush. Got you. Hylia, 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 Hylia. Well, okay, shoot, I'm like out of time almost. Didn't get to do all I wanted to do in this video. But it's alright. I can at least get this. What are you doing in there? Out of my way. Oh, I know what I gotta do here. Oh, you want a fuse? Awesome! No thanks. Do you want a few skin stones? Yes! Please! Yes! Alright, another Kingstone fusion down. Okay, so that's three to go. Another golden Octorok, okay. Okay, good. I'm gonna be heading there in the next video. And get outside. Alright. Okay, see you next time. Bye.